Here we have a Vibco vibrating motor, and we got it hooked up to 115 volts. And we're gonna turn it on here and show you that it works. So you have a speed adjuster, and that's very low right there. It's moving, so we'll turn it up a little more. That's only 10 out of 100. Turn it up about 50 if we can here. Okay, that is the Vibco vibrating motor.